Hi, my name is Fred Kohler, and I'm a member of the Solidworks training team. In this video, I'm going to show you 10 of my favorite Solidworks keyboard shortcuts. They are grouped by type, and I'll show you examples of each one as they are unveiled. Let's get started. Let's start our countdown with some zooming, an action we perform a lot while working on a model. Here is number 10, the keyboard shortcut F. It forces the entire part or assembly to fit comfortably within the screen boundary, no matter how far you've zoomed in or out. More zooming at number 9. We can use Z to zoom out a little, and the opposite, Shift-Z, to zoom in a little. I usually press these keys a number of times to get the desired zoom. The next set is about view orientation, and the first of this set is number 8. This shortcut changes the view orientation to an isometric and zooms it to fit. It's Control 7. Note that keyboard shortcuts exist for other standard orientations, like front and right. Rotate selected planar geometry, like a face or a plane or an active sketch, normal to the screen with number 7, Control 8. Number 6 is the ultimate view orientation option. Press the space bar to open the view selector and the view orientation dialog. Next are some user interface related shortcuts. If you only remember one shortcut, remember this one. Number 5, triggered by pressing S. It's the shortcut menu. This dialog contains commonly used commands, a different set for each mode, sketch, part, assembly, and drawing, plus a command search box. Number 4. Press Ctrl T to toggle a flat tree view of the Feature Manager's design tree on and off. This view shows the absorbed features, like sketches, at the same level as the boss and cut features. Imagine you've been clicking on components, features, and sketches, expanding the tree. Number 3 is Shift C to collapse all of the items in your tree. Here's an assembly-related shortcut that uses hovering rather than selecting. Number 2 is the Tab key, used to hide the component that you're hovering over. It's a great way to drill down into an assembly, exposing hidden components. To reverse that, press Shift-Tab to show the hidden component you're hovering over. And now for number 1, R, for Browse Recent Documents. It can be used while any SolidWorks document is open or none are open, to show thumbnails of recently opened documents and open them. To demonstrate, I'll open this assembly. To recap, here is the list of my favorite keyboard shortcuts. Thanks for watching. If you found this video helpful, click the link in the description below to access more great content.